We're here again at the G-Bung Bowls Club, about to start. Let me just get these cameras sorted a little bit. And we've got a few band members now, going to have a bit of fun. We've got a lady called Tonya, who's going to sing a few songs as well. And then I'll get back into it. Okay, we'll do a bit of a duet, have a bit of fun, all right? Just winging it today. G-Bung Bowls Club, Queensland, Australia. My name is Fortunato. All right, let's go.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. actually, very quickly, Tonya, because I just want to say something very quick, because not many people would know this, but so growing up as a little boy myself, at about the age of maybe about 9 or 10 years old, I used to watch the VCRs. I know we're up to DVDs and Blu-ray now, but back in the day when we had the VCR, I remember my parents bought a video of a singer called Ricky Danielle, and on that CD, or on that VHS, there was also a lady singer, and her name was Tonya. So Tonya was actually on there as well, singing all these beautiful songs with Ricky Danielle, and also Joe Castellani, Mr. Friscaletto there. And I used to watch them learn all of their songs, and I used to know all of them, and that's why this is the first time I've actually ever met Tonya after so many years, from the age of 10. So it's beautiful that you're here, so thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
friends. I hope you did enjoy that. What I'm going to do, I'm going to keep the video going because we're going to, excuse me, we're going to do some, a few raffles that might only go for like 5 minutes, five, 6 minutes or so. And then we're going to get back into the dancing and go till 5 p.m. So, yeah, don't go anywhere. I'm sure my little boy Lorenzo's around, so we might even get him up to sing a song or two. I'll show you the crowd. And I was at a dance when she caught my eye, and they called it puppy love. Well, I guess they'll never know how a young love really feels. And I've got to go do the raffles. Give me a second. That was for you, Marianne Cool, by the way.
Yeah. 1, 2. Okay, we're going to do the raffles, everyone. Okay, so grab your tickets out. It's a blue colour ticket. Default David 85. Blue. Come up here. Come up here, darling. Yep, so come and grab this surprise. Hey, David. This is yours. Apparently you won. Okay, the next one, ladies and gentlemen, is a blue colour ticket. D for David, 81. 81. Blue. Blue. Same table. Well, guess what? You won a nice tray of Italian sweets from Nancy and Tony. Well, Nancy made them, actually. Tony just brought them in. There we go. You've been mixing them? Okay, the next one is a... another bottle of wine, blue ticket, D for David, 78, blue, blue, D, what's going on here, Tony, mix the raffles up, mix the raffles, oh my gosh, come in here. Tony, mix those tickets. The same person's taking all the prizes. Okay, let's change colour. A black colour ticket. Black. A for Arthur, 79. Black. A, 79. You got it. Show me, show me. Oh, you have. Come over here. You want? What? Is that thing you want? Hey, Lorenzo, how are you? Come and grab your meat tray, darling. No worries. Okay, the next one, ladies and gentlemen, is a nice tray of Italian sweets. Let's change colour. Orange. Orange. Arancio. A. 44. Orange. A. 44. It's Dolly's ticket. She went home. And we'll grab the tray. Nancy, here. Give it to Dolly. A Okay, the next ticket is a bottle of wine. It's an orange colour ticket. A 58 58. A 58. Orange. 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 You got it over there. 58 58. Show me. You have. Oh, darling, well, that's what you got. Sorry. No, no, you're all right. Here you go. Anya. There you go, darling. Okay, the next one is Italian sweets. Again. It's an orange colour ticket. A 56. Anya, who? Okay, she's donating this back. Anya, come and grab your Italian sweets. Okay, the next one is a bottle of wine. Anya, come and grab your sweets. Okay, the next one is a blue colour ticket. Blue. D for David, 92. Bingo, over there. Come and grab your wine. There we go, my friend. Yes, congratulations. I have a ticket. It's a lucky last name for Meat Train. It's a black colour ticket. A for Arthur, 81. Black. A for Arthur, 81. You just, did you win two Meat Trains? Are you joking? No, that's not right. No. She won two meat trays. Congratulations. It's a good anniversary present. Okay, behalf of Fortunato and myself, we'd like to say thank you very much for everyone that came today. You know, I've been away for 1 month away, and what we've done is the family, we got together and we took my mum to Italy. She left Italy when she was 12 years old and never been back, so she'll be 18 this year, so we thought we'd bring her to Italy. So that's where I've been for the whole month, in Italy. Can you see I've been on an Angini, pasta, pizza? Anyway, that's where we've been.
Good question, Frank. No, I don't have an idea. We will be back here, I think, is it May or June, I think, now?
I think it's May or June, I'm not sure. I have to look in the book.
Because
yes.
I think the second week of May, I believe that is a Mother's Day, and we're not going to be here.
That's right, yes. So it might be in June we'll be back here. So thank you very much. We've still got more dancing, and let's have fun here at the G-Bun Bowls Club, okay?
Antonio.
Antonio. Antonio. Where is he? Come here. Antonio, come here. Thank you very much for filling in for me. All right, thank you. You've done a great job. Actually, fantastic. Having a big hand for him while I was away, he played the drums. You've done a good job. Now I'm here, you can go and play. I've got to have a rest. Go on. Go and play drums with your dad.
Yep, check two.
Lorenzo.
Thank you.
Great job, Tony. That's it, we're not going to get the microphone off her now. Well, that's good. Another maybe year and a half and I can retire.
Yeah. Ora braccia con la mano.
lot of boom-boms out there, too.
Here we go. La la la. pay attention to Frankie.
Oh yeah.
You better marry a fireman, your congo.
Thank you.
I'll do the other one after this, alright? going to E net. Let's go in F. F. Here we go. He's always wandering around.
Always wandering around. Take from Stanford.
Would you like one more? Yeah. That's good. That's better than two more. All right, perfect.
This one.
Stay on the
instrument, Maria. Yeah, but I'm playing. There's a difference. There you go.
You ain't nothing but... Anyone? No, I'm not one person. Can you believe it? No, normally get half the crowd go... Not one person, Frank.
Try again.
I'm going to try. You ain't nothing but... That's better. Two more people. Okay.
Yeah.
For turning up, and have a safe trip home, and God bless you all. Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause to Sam Zula on guitar. Thank you very much, Sam, for coming out. As I said, today was a little bit of a band practice to see if we can work together on the other gig that we've got. And also, how about a round of applause for Frankie? Until next time.
And how about a big hand to Futanado Israel, everyone, to...
Thank you. Thank you.
What's your name?
Lorenzo.
And how old are you, Lorenzo?
Five.
Five. And what's your favourite song to sing?
You Are My Sunshine.
Are you sure? Is it Chicken Wings, Chicken Wings, Chicken Macaroni?
Yeah, it's that song, everybody.
Yeah, everybody. Nah, awesome. Yeah. Alright friends, I better go. I haven't even started packing up yet. Frankie's started, but I have not, so I better go pack up. But I hope you've enjoyed the afternoon. I hope you've enjoyed the day here at G Bung Bowls Club. Bit of a mixture of entertainment, bit of live, bit of normal stuff that we normally do. Had a few guests, so hope you have enjoyed and look forward to seeing you again very soon. Take care, friends. If you want to keep up to date, you can go to my website, fortunatomusic.com. And if you're not already, please make sure to subscribe to my channel here on YouTube and also follow on Facebook if you're watching on Facebook. All right? Take care, and I'll see you all again very soon. See you later. Thank you for watching.